Hey everyone, so today we are going to be doing a tutorial on this type of card. So yeah, we're just going to go ahead and get started. Alrighty, and here is what your final result should look like. I really did quickly want to add a note about the borders. So the borders for your three containers, make sure that it's selected, the top checkbox is selected so that there's a border under this little gradient here. I just think that makes the card look better, and that's how it is. And the reference card, not necessary, but it does get a little confusing when you're unselecting and deselecting boxes so that the borders don't overlap. Hopefully that made sense. But anyways, yeah, here is the final result. As usual, if you need any help, just let me know down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.